by any other man. By any other day. Baby, maybe it's true. Say we made each other blue. Baby, maybe it's wrong. But baby, I hate you being gone. I got a book full of songs and an empty bottle. But really that don't mean jack. Cause unless you're here to hear how they go, how am I gonna get you back? I'm down on my knees with my hands in the air, begging for another shot. I'm asking you please, won't you show me you care? Cause baby this is all I got. California, oh. She gets into your soul and won't let go. California, oh, I can't control her. She's coursing through my veins and I can't say no. I want to fall straight into your welcoming arms. I want to lay under your blanket of stars. California. If we drove all through the night, we could get to Vegas by morning. Let's leave this town behind, cause I could hear a lady like calling. If we drove and didn't stop, we could be in LA tomorrow. Leave the dust of the desert behind. Can you hear the call of the ocean? If we drove for the rest of our lives, we could see a million places, every inch of this beautiful land. Pale by the smile on your face, oh, don't need no mirrors, we ain't looking back. Come on and take me for a ride. I'm where I wanna be, I don't need no map. These feelings I just cannot hide.
Well, I hope well rested from the weekend. And anybody get up to anything fun? Skeggy's here. Tyler Loft is here. Tyler's actually not feeling great. He's on day four of having a sinus infection. It's better than it was on day one, which is good. Glad you're going in the right direction. Hey, guess who's here? I heard you received a file, my friend. Oh, it makes me so happy. The Hamo Redeem is a thing now. Oh man, that's awesome. I'm excited. That is exciting. He said thanks so much.
My pleasure. I'm just playing that because I just came up with that. I've got an idea for a song, so I want to remember it. So I'm just gonna.
Oh, Tyler wants a little bit of an ultimate Hamo. Hang on. Here we go.
Ultimate Hamo.
I gotta change the angle of that. All right, let's try it again. One more time.
Ultimate Hamo.
Better. It's great to have y'all here. Yeah, get up to anything exciting over the weekend? We did not. Look at you writing a song.
All right.
Yeah. So, y'all.
I'll have to watch that back.
Hamo's just written a song, basically. He started it. Tyler, they are definitely still on the list, but I will be honest with you. That list has got quite a few songs on it ahead of yours. He is digging through them. In fact, the first three songs on tonight's list are from his learn list. But they are definitely on there. They are moving up the list every time.
They are getting closer. We are getting closer. We're getting closer.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I promise you. We will get you a few more country songs in that list.
I like playing country songs.
Yeah.
They're fun. Get my twang on.
Yeah. Gotta love a bit of twang.
I suppose we should actually get on with something.
Yeah. Thanks to everybody who joined us on Saturday, by the way.
That was really fun.
Yeah. Nice short little stream. Go in, get raided, play the stuff, raid out. See some other awesome people. It's cool.
Yeah, I missed the thing on
the wrap up thing on
Monday evening, unfortunately, because we had to go see the parents.
Yeah.
Crisis on planet parent.
It's all rectified now, though. Orbiter, we play both kinds of music, country and western.
Right, this is a Julian Cope song. If you don't know who Julian Cope is, you should. It goes like this, if I can remember it. She's flying in the face of fashion now. She sees whoever with her own. She's flying in the face of fashion, yeah. She sees who have it all chrome. The time was going so frequently. She said, if I try harder again. She's flying in the face of fashion now. Sells the world and you lead to a friend. She sings, world, shut your mouth. Shut your mouth, put your head back in the clouds and shut your world. Shut your mouth, put your head back in the clouds and shut your mouth. She always used to live so secretly, only seen in and out of the sound, and taking on the role of the four winds now. Crowd. She's flying in
put your head back in the clouds and shut your mouth, world, shut your mouth, shut your mouth, put your head back in the clouds and shut your mouth. Put your head back in the clouds and shut your mouth. World, shut your mouth, shut your mouth. Put your head back in the clouds and shut your mouth.
That's a tune.
I love that tune. I really do. Always have.
Tyler would...
85, I think.
Something like that. Tyler would like you to hydrate, please. Thank you for redeeming that, Tyler. We've been joined by Rage Guitars.
Rage Guitars!
If you have not followed Rage Guitars yet,
you should.
You need to follow Rage Guitars. Just like you must follow our friend Orbiter if you haven't done so already. And guess who's here? Steve-O!
Steve-O?
Yeah! Steve-O, 6'8". How you been?
Holy hat.
I know. We saw Roy a couple weekends ago.
We did.
Out in public.
Actually out in public.
Yeah.
We were actually out in public.
Face to face, you know, in the real world and stuff. And we were talking about how we hadn't seen Steve-O in quite some time. So it is great to see you.
He's like the devil.
He says he's super busy. Hope all is well with you, Steve-O. Sparkle Boots has arrived. Good to see you, Sparkle Boots.
Sparkle Boots.
And the
Sparkle
one
Boots.
The one and only Mr. Rips. Darth Rips is here. If you also haven't followed Mr. Darth Rips, you need to do so. Follow all our streamer friends because they are awesome.
My Lord, my sweet Lord.
By the best
than rehearsal.
Yeah, by the best Beatle.
The best one named George.
Best Beatle.
Like I said, he's the best Beatle named George.
Tina French is here.
Tina French!
And Steve-O.
Bonjour, Tina French.
Steve-O has, they've bought more land. The farm is going great.
Really?
Yeah.
Excellent.
Landed a huge job and spent the Wonga on more land. That's excellent, Steve-O.
That is very, very excellent.
Sparkle Boots had a great time Saturday. You were a miss, but I was glad that you were out having a lovely time. And she's out again tomorrow night. They're going to see a bootleg Blondie. She's a... Our Satina / Sparkle Boots is just a gal about town these days.
When there's nowhere else to run, is there room for one more sun? One more sun. Can hold on, if you can hold on, hold on. I want to stand up, I want to let go. You know, no, you don't. I want to shine on. In the hearts of men, I want a meaning from the back of my broken hand. Another headache, another heartbreak. So much older than I can take. My affection, well, it comes and goes. I need direction to perfection. No, 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 help me out. Yeah, yeah, you know you gotta help me out. Yeah, yeah, oh, don't you put me on the back burner. You know you gotta help me out. Yeah, yeah. When there's nowhere left to run, is there room for one more sun? These changes ain't changing me, the cold-hearted boy I used to be. Help me out. Yeah.
not a soldier. I got sober, I'm 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 not a soldier. Help me out, yeah, yeah. You know you gotta help me out, yeah, yeah. Oh, don't you put me on the back burner, yeah. You know you gotta help me out, yeah, yeah. You're gonna bring yourself down, yeah, yeah. You're gonna bring yourself down, yeah, yeah. Oh, don't you put me on the back burner, yeah. You're gonna bring yourself down, yeah, yeah. You're gonna bring yourself down. Over and in, last call for sin. While everyone's lost, the battle is won. With all these things that I've done, all these things that I've done. If you can't hold on, if you can't hold on, hold on.
Tune. Steve-O, thank you so much for that 16-month substreak.
It's Steve-O.
Thank you very much. Let us know if Hammer can play you a song.
Yeah, absolutely.
For that. And in the meantime, we've got to play this one.
I see California on the list. That used to be one of his faves. Seem to recall.
We need to play this one for Tyler because he's got to dash off. And Gameplay Boy 2222, thank you for hanging out. Thank you for being with us. If y'all haven't followed Gameplay Boy 2222 yet, please do drop him a follow.
Do it.
Ah, it's already on the list. I did put that on there because you were here. I thought you might want to hear that. So glad I got it right. If there's something else you want to hear, do let us know. And that goes for all of you. It's Wednesday. It's request night. So, you know, y'all know what to do. Get those requests in.
Kentucky back in 49 and went to Detroit working on an assembly line. Started me off putting wheels on Cadillacs. Every day I'd watch them beauties roll by and sometimes I'd hang my set and cry. And I'd always wanted me one that was long and black. So one day I designed myself a plan. They should be the envy of most any man. I'd sneak it out of there in a lunchbox in my hand. Now getting caught meant getting fired, but I figured I'd have it all by the time I retired. Have me a car worth at least $100,000. I get it one piece at a time, and it wouldn't cost me a dime. You know it's me when I come through your town. I'm gonna ride around in style, I'm gonna drive everybody wild, 'cause I'll have the only one there is around. So the very next day when I punched in with my big lunchbox and help from my friends, I left that day with a lunchbox full of gears. I never considered myself a thief, but GM wouldn't miss just one little piece, especially if I strung it out over several years. The first day I got me a fuel pump, and the next day I got me an engine and a trunk, then I got me a transmission and all the chrome. I got in my big lunchbox like nuts and bolts and all four shocks, and the big stuff we snuck out in my buddy's motorhome. I get it one piece at a time, and it wouldn't cost me a dime. You'll know it's me when I come through your town. I'm gonna ride around in style, I'm gonna drive everybody wild, 'cause I'll have the only one there is around. So now my plan went all right till we tried putting it all together one night, and that's when we noticed something was definitely wrong. The transmission was a 53 and the motor turned out to be a 73. And when we tried putting in the bolts, all the holes were gone. So we drilled it out, trying to make it fit. And with a little help from an adapter kit, we had that engine running just like a song. But the headlights, well, they was another sight. We had two on the left and we had one on the right. And when we pulled out the switch, all three of them came on. The back end looked kind of funny too, but we put it together and when we got through, that's when we noticed we only had one tail fin. And about that time, my wife walked out and I could see it in her eyes that she had her doubts, but she opened the door and said, honey, take me for a spin. So we drove uptown just to get the tags and we cruised right on down the main drag and I could hear everybody laughing for blocks around. But up at the courthouse, they didn't laugh, because to type it up took the whole damn staff. And when they got through, the title weighed about 60 pounds. I get it one piece at a time, and it wouldn't cost me a dime. You'll know it's me when I come through your town. I'm gonna ride around in style, gonna drive everybody wild, because I'll have the only one there is around. Yeah, Red Rider, this is the Cottonmouth in the Psychobilly Cadillac, come on. Oh yeah, this is the Cottonmouth. A negatory regarding the cost of this here machine, Red Rider. You might say I went right up to the factory and picked it out myself. It's cheaper that way. What model is it? Well, it's a 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59 automobile. It's a 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70 automobile. I got it one piece at a time, and it didn't cost me a dime. You'll see me, cause I'm coming through your town. Just riding round this trial, driving everybody wild, cause I got the only one there is around. Yeah, I got the only one there is around. I'll tell you, I got the only one there is around.
It's a fun song.
It is a fun song. Thank you for requesting that one, Tyler.
I lived that dream.
Yeah. Making it one piece at a time.
Yep. My Mustangs were
loud. And thank you for the applause, Steve-O. Tyler has to dash, but thank you for being here.
Thank you for joining
us. Thank you for requesting that song. Rage Guitar said that was so fun.
Rage Guitar!
And Steve-O's got to hear his song, and then he's got to dash off because the cows need feeding, and that is important stuff.
That is important
stuff.
We
are fans of cows. We like dairy products, so feed those cows. So we will have I'll play you this song, then get to feeding, Steve-O.
Goes like this.
California, oh, how I miss her. Sunbeams like fingers brushing my skin. California, how I'm longing for her. Still I can feel her warmth from within. Although I haven't seen her in quite a while, I know that when I do, she's gonna make me smile. Stars. I give my heart to you, give everything I am for you. I want to stay with you, my California. California, oh, I gotta warn you, she gets in into your soul and wanna go. California, oh, I can't control her. She's coursing through my veins and I can't say no. Even though I haven't tasted her in quite some time, I still know that when I do, it's gonna be sublime.
Steve-o. Steve-o said, perfect, thanks. Needed to hear that masterpiece again. Thanks, Steve-o.
You're very welcome. Thank you very much. That's very kind of you to say.
Yeah. And yes, Satina, you be careful in that kitchen. One finger typing and chopping onions.
Yeah, don't.
No chopping fingers. Don't be crying and, you know, missing. You know, you think you're chopping an onion and you chop something else. Skaggy said, speaking of cars and building it one piece at a time earlier, he wants to know how the old girl is doing.
Fine.
How close are we to getting what did you order?
Suspension. New suspension. Because, you know, 35-year-old suspension. It's getting a bit tired. Yeah.
Great to see you, Steve-o.
That does give a very nice, soft, compliant ride.
You take care.
Yeah, indeed. Cheers, Steve-o. Thanks for stopping in.
Great to see you, my friend. Thanks for the applause, you guys. So, yeah, we had to pay the import tax on the suspension today, which it was cheaper than I thought it was going to be, actually. I thought it was going to be closer to the, you know, the high 90s, low 100s, but... Well, that part will be done for summertime. I am never saying again that the car is done, because when I said that, that's when the suspension started making clunky.
No, that's when the gearbox.
Yeah, that's when the gearbox went.
Oh, no. It was the suspension.
Yeah.
It was right after we did the gearbox.
Yeah, and I said, well, you know, I said the words, and I'm not saying the words again. I'm not saying them. Because as soon as I said the words, it was like the next day.
No. It was like 10 minutes later.
Yeah. Clunking.
No, it wasn't clunking. There was a bit of a squeak.
Clunky, horrible, bad noises.
It wasn't making bad noises. It was a bit of a squeak.
So anyway,
you're thinking about the other car.
Yeah, that too.
That makes some noises.
But anyway, yeah, so I don't say that anymore. I just say, yep, that bit sorted. Friendo.
Big Bill Hendo.
You've been a VIP forever, my friend. You just haven't noticed it. But yes, I made you a VIP ages ago, our friendo. If y'all haven't followed our friend Big Bill Hendo, you need to do that. And Liam wanted to know if the car was akin to Trigger's broom.
No. Maybe.
Maybe a little bit.
Don't wanna leave now. You know I believe in how. You're asking me where my love grows. I don't know. I don't know. You stick around now.
That is a marvelous song. So, Texan Spaniard is here.
Texan Spaniard.
And we finally got to see Texan Spaniard live.
We did.
Yeah. During the Classic Vintage Oldies.
We did.
Raid Train. It was awesome.
We were able to tune in. It was fun.
Thank you for the applause.
I'm not even more about you.
Yeah. Orbiter would like to hear the Just Breathe.
Seems a bit early.
That's all right. You can pick another sign-up song. That's all right. I like it. Change is good. Just do Mike.
What?
It's just not as loud as... It's not registering like it was.
Well, then turn it up a
bit. Y'all,
if it's not
just
loud,
checking. Is everything loud enough on your end? Vocals,
do
guitar?
Do I seem quiet?
Yeah.
That is the question.
Oh, no. My mom doesn't have any electricity in her room. Sounds normal. Okay, cool. As you were.
I
die. Meet you on the other side.
I love that song. I don't care when it's played. I love that song.
All right, that's it. Thanks, everybody.
Psych. Oh, Orbiter, thanks for the bits.
Orbiter!
That's super cool of you.
That's very cool. Thank you.
Apparently, our friendo,
Big Bill Hendo,
is going to get snow.
Really?
I'm like, that's
a thing. I think we're supposed to get snow.
Oh, hell no. Are you kidding?
Yesterday marked the 5-year anniversary and the 10-year anniversary of us getting snow. And it snowed. Mounds.
Yeah, that's a no for me. No more anniversaries like that. Don't like it. Don't want it. It can just do one. Tina French, thank you for your 8-month sub streak.
Oh, thank you so much.
Merci
beaucoup.
Yeah, good night.
Tina French.
Good night, Orbiter. Yeah, Mom, hope they sort out your whatever breakers went.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Why don't you flip the breaker?
Well, no, it's bad. It won't flip on or off. It's just dead. It's like fried.
Okay,
and it controls her room and Elijah's bathroom. So,
well,
yeah.
Ace Hardware can't there you get go. That thingy to plug in there?
You'd think. Liam, thank you for the bits and kicking off that hype. The hype.
Thank you so
the
much.
The hype.
Thank you so much. I'm not going to do a hype thing. I'll do a hype song. I'm just going to keep going.
Just get your requests in.
Just get your requests in.
So, Tina, Liam, Orbiter, more requests from you guys, please. And I've seen that there's somebody that's obviously lurking.
Why do I not see that?
Because they've put a request in into the queue. I'm excited.
I don't see Cindy Lauper in there.
I don't know what your deal is. We did not do the thing that you said that we needed to do.
Oh, is it a Y or a Y? Oh,
it's Sparkle Boots, thank you for the bits. Thank you for your sparkle bits. Sparkle Boots with her sparkly bits.
Show me a smile then. Don't be unhappy, I can't remember when I saw you laughing. If this world makes you crazy, you've taken all you can bear. Just call me up, cause you know I'll be there. And I see your true colors shining through. I see your true colors, and that's why I love you. So don't be afraid to let them show your true colors. True colors are beautiful, like a rainbow. Thank you.
drives you crazy. You're taking all you can bear. You just call me up because you know I'll be there. And I see your true colors shining through. See your true colors. That's why I love you. So don't be afraid to let them show your true colors. True colors. True colors shining through. I see your true colors. That's why I love you. So don't be afraid to let them show your true colors. True colors, beautiful like a rainbow.
Something like that.
Yeah. Nice. Yeah. So I need to thank I Love Hamo 2 for the 10 gift sub drop. Thank you so much for that. I need to thank Liam for the gift sub drop as well.
Liam?
Yeah.
Thank you.
And thank you to the anonymous gifter for gifting a sub to Darth Rips.
Darth Rips.
Yeah. Thank you for the applause, friendo.
Big hando.
And Sparkle Boots has her dinner in the oven, so it's all good. So, yeah, thank you all
Sparkle
for getting
Boots
us.
Sparkle Boots has a bun in the oven?
No, dinner. Dinner. Not a bun. Dinner.
Just dinner.
Thanks for getting us completing that level 4 part of the hype train. Very, very, very much appreciated to all of you. And thanks for getting those requests in to the queue. So, I make a point of not calling out people who are lurking. Because, you know, sometimes people just want to lurk. And they're not lurking anymore. There's the Rodster mod.
Rodster!
So good to see you, Rodster.
I managed to catch
How's
the
things?
When was that, yesterday?
In
the morning.
Monday? Must have been Monday, because you were up early. You weren't up early
what
on
day is today?
Wednesday. So yeah, it was Monday. You must have done it.
Either way.
Yeah. You got to see the Rodster. I don't get to tune in as much as I'd like to with work, but it is nice being there when I'm able to.
The way it goes, and
as it goes. It's my time to move on. Do you even know I
try to feel I try?
You never let anyone in.
Tried so hard I tried.
Stopped in the center you sighed.
Try to feel I try
as you watch everything spin around and round and round. The world revolves around and round and round. The world revolves around and round, but not around.
Try to feel I try.
You never let anyone in.
Try, it's hard I try.
Stopped in the center you sigh.
Try to feel I try
as you watch everything spin. Do you even know why you never let everything spin as you watch everything spin as you watch everything.
Thank you to the one and only Rodster Mod for that request.
Thank you, Rodster.
And thank you to all for putting the spin emotes in the chat.
Marvelous.
Much appreciated. And thanks for that epic, epic hype train. We really, really appreciate it. You guys are simply, simply the best. Thanks for all your applause.
Simply the best.
Better than all the rest. Rodster
that's,
said
that's about all you're going to get.
Yeah. Rodster said that's a great song, Hammo.
Thank you. I think so too.
Hang on. I think that Rodster has not seen the Ultimate Hammo yet. Should we give him an Ultimate Hammo? Hang on. Are you ready?
Ultimate Hammo. Oh, I swallowed my hammo.
Want to do it again? Ultimate Indigestion.
Yeah.
Hang on. Yeah, that's the reaction is oh my. Ultimate Hammo's ear. Yeah. Nobody's prepared for the Ultimate Hammo. Yeah, I can't do it. I can only do one of them. Sponsored by Pepto. In this country it's Rennie's, but yeah. Same sort of idea.
Waves.
jump to the ground as the turbo slows across the borderline. Run like the wind as excitement shivers up and down my spine. Down in his barn, my uncle preserved for me an old machine for 50-odd years to keep it as new as being his dearest dream. I strip away the old debris that hides a shining car, a brilliant red Barchetta from a better vanished time. I fire up the willing engine, responding with a roar, tires spitting gravel, I commit my weekly crime.
Man, I love Rush.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, they're good.
So, Texan Spaniard is also a Prince fan.
Spaniard!
And was admiring your shirt. And I said, you know, you did Prince as a featured artist, so you've got like 13 Prince songs in your list. But we were talking the other day about favorite Friday featured artists, and I still think my favorite one was Rush. Because I didn't think it would go down as well as it did. Because Rush is notoriously,
it's difficult to play.
Yeah, it's difficult to play. Usually it's only dudes that like Rush. And it's very divisive. You get a lot of people who are like, oh, I don't like Rush. It's like, how do you not like Rush?
I like Robbie. Robbie doesn't like Rush.
Yeah. It's like,
I don't get it.
I don't get it either. Like, how do you not like Rush? So, yeah, because it was all the songs that I loved and everybody was just geeking out over it, it was a good one. But Prince was probably my second favorite. Your next Friday featured artist, though? Meh. But You and I already know this. Great to have you here, Rodster. Thanks for lurking away there. And hope band practice goes well.
Ooh, band practice.
Yeah. Ooh, Satina. Your dinner.
Words are flowing out like endless rain into a paper cup. They slither while they pass. They slip away across the universe. Pools of sorrow, waves of joy are drifting through my open mind, possessing and caressing me. Jaguru Day. Change my world. Images of broken life which dance before me like a million eyes. They call me underdone across the universe. Thoughts meander like a restless wind inside a letterbox. They tumble blindly as they make their way across the universe. Jaguru Devam. Nothing's gonna change my world. Nothing's gonna change my world. Change my world. Nothing's gonna change my world. Sounds of laughter, shades of light ringing through my open ears, inciting and inviting me. Limitless, undying love which shines around me like a million suns. It calls me on and on across the universe. Jaguru Deva.
Great one. So our friend O and I, we were talking about the film Across the Universe. I liked it.
Which one was Across the Universe?
It's the one, it's not about the Beatles. They just happen to use songs by the Beatles.
Is it the one that Bono's in?
Bono is in it. Yeah, Eddie Izzard. Eddie Izzard is for the benefit of Mr. Kite.
Yeah, he's the ringmaster.
Yeah. Yeah, so I liked it.
I liked it a lot, actually.
It wasn't a Beatles movie, obviously. It
much in the same way that Die Hard is not a Christmas movie.
Die Hard is a Christmas movie.
Die Hard is not a Christmas movie. It's a movie set at Christmas time, but at no point in the movie does anybody talk about Christmas.
I don't care. It's a classic.
And presents. Christmas. And Santa. It is not a Christmas movie. It is a movie set at Christmas.
Well, either way, we can all agree that it's a timeless classic that should be revered always.
Die Hard.
Yeah.
It's all right.
You shut your whore mouth. Seriously, it's a classic. But Across the Universe, I don't want to use the word odd because it's not odd, but it.
Quirky.
Yeah, it's quirky. It's weird. You got to be ready for something.
It's psychedelic.
Yeah. Yeah, it is very divisive. You will either like it or you won't. Satina. Die Hard is a lovely Christmas movie to watch with your mum. Did it once, and she looked at me in the way only a mum can look at her child in utter disbelief.
And disappointment.
Hey. It is a timeless classic film. It's got Alan Rickman in it.
God, there's a lot of chords in this song. Am I using all of those? I don't think I am. No. I'm in edit mode because I don't think I use all these chords. Clearly, I do not.
Who needs all the chords?
Not me. Not this guy.
You want to use as few chords as possible, don't you?
I do.
You and Mark Norman. I think that was my favorite thing. Mark Norman sitting there on the stage at Long Wong's. And when I say stage, I mean the little bit of floor that was raised up about 3 inches.
No. It was good. It was a good 7 or 8 inches.
Was it?
Oh, yeah.
And it was only, what, 8 feet across?
No, it was 10 or 12 feet across and 6 feet deep.
Yeah. So, not really a stage. But
not
he stood
a big
there.
Stage. It wasn't a big stage.
No. And he stood there and he said, I only know 3 chords and I'm not going to bother to learn any others. And I'm like, all right, fair enough.
That's honesty and truth is what that
yeah,
is.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Anyway. We finished Go Your Own Way at choir last night, and in true Satina fashion, I did go my own way on the harmony a few times. Hey!
You know, you got to do what you got to do.
Yeah. Got to put your own spin on it. Yeah, Hendo, I mean, I respect Mark Norman, so he was a local Tempe singer. He used to have this gigantic ball of afro-like hair, which was just majestic, and then he cut it all off. So it's no longer majestic. And nobody would ever...
He is mid-50s.
Yeah. Nobody would ever accuse him of being greatest singer in the world. However, he is a brilliant songwriter.
Throw that in the list.
Okay. And a hell of a front man. He's so compelling to watch because he's so odd.
Yeah, he is. He's just a lovely chap. Oh,
how can you tell when the singer's at the door?
I've done it. I've done myself.
How can you tell when the singer's at the door? He doesn't know when to come in and he can't find the key. Yeah. Oh, dear Lord. It's going to be one of those.
Oh.
says he'll wait forever.
It's now or never, but he keeps him hanging on. The city champion. She says she can't go home without a chaperone. Accidents will happen, we only hit and run. He used to be a victim, now you're not the only one. Accidents will happen, we only hit and run. In the sea that only rise up in the sweat and smoke like mercury, but they keep me hanging on. They say you're so young, your mind is made up, but your mouth is undone. Accidents will happen, we only hit and run. He used to be a victim, now he's not the only one. Accidents will happen, we only hit and run. Your collection, but they keep you hanging on until you will hung. Your mind is made up, but your mouth is undone. Accidents will happen, we're only in a run. Used to be a victim, now you're not the only one. Accidents will happen, we're only in a run.
I tell you, there was no more perfect
time.
I'm
sorry, I came here for an argument. Oh, I'm sorry, this is abuse.
There was no more perfect time for me to tell that joke. You know how we make fun of Hayes for Belinda Carlisle? It was kind of like that.
I don't make fun of him for that.
I totally do.
No, I'm serious. I want him to learn it.
Because he doesn't know it, obviously.
He tried the one time.
He tried very, very hard.
About 5 or 6 times. And he couldn't get into it.
He tried literally every key except for the correct one.
Well, you know.
It was like a, you know, you see janitors in movies and they've got like a ring of, you know, 500 keys on there and they have to go through every single one. That's what he was doing, but he never unlocked that door. Bless him.
Tell me, do you think we've changed from when we became no more you and I and separated lives? And tell me, do you understand? I never meant to fail with you. Why on earth would I want to be torn in two? And is it only my mind, or did we really love so strong? And would it really be unkind to let this love go on? You
Of course you can, Skeggy. You can always request that song. I've put it in the queue for you. And good to see Maria.
Maria.
I miss B.
Am I doing some Get a Cowgirl?
Yeah. It wasn't in the song list, so I've added it. Not that anybody else outside of the two of us would know to request Ghetto Cowgirl. But hey, I've put it in there.
Hey.
Orbiter, thanks so much. And thanks for all your applause. Orbiter said such a great tune.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
It is a fan favorite.
This is a great tune. I love this tune.
Yeah. So this is...
This is my favorite Ghetto Cowgirl song.
Yeah. Yeah, mine as well. Ghetto.
There was another one you liked.
I like Rock Pig, but it's not really a great song. It's just fun.
I thought there was another one, not that one.
No. But I do anyway. Like Rock Pig. So... Just a little bit of background. Ghetto Cowgirl still is a band playing in Tempe, Arizona.
They are. They still play.
They've been around since the 90s.
Yeah.
I think they were Sledville before they were Ghetto Cowgirl.
They were Sledville, and then they became Ghetto Cowgirl. And they are fucking brilliant.
Little Hendo woke up from a dead sleep to clap. Aww. You got
awesome.
You woke the little Hendo up to applaud for Temperance.
Aww. Awesome.
Excellent.
It's marvelous. Right, get a cowgirl. It goes like this.
Show me where it hurts, 'cause you got screwed the worst. Poor thing, it stings. So break a ball and I won't mind if you fall a step or two behind. I know it's hard. You're overdone.
share with me. Heard this before, the same sad story. Now spare it from me. If I hear this once more, I won't be surprised when the same sad story flies. Surprise when the same sad story flies. So you've had enough. Things got rough, you let your pastures fade. Grass is greener on the other side. Your point of view just lies. And I know it's hard keeping up your yard. Share with me. Heard this before. Sing sad story. Now spare it from me. If I hear this once more, I won't be surprised when the same sad story flies. Surprise when the same sad story flies. Surprise when the same sad story flies. You got thin skin, breaks my heart. Surprised when the same sad story flies. Surprise when the same sad story flies. Surprise when the same sad story flies. Surprise.
I love that song so much. It's just stupid.
I spent so many nights drunk watching them.
Yeah, well, they were drunk too, so, yeah, you know.
We're all drunk.
Yeah, many, 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 many drunken nights at the Yucca Tap Room.
Yeah.
Long Wongs, Nita's.
Last Exit.
Oh, God, Last Exit, Jesus. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Remember when we were young
Yucca
and did things? I said Yucca Tap Room.
Did you?
Yeah, that was the first one.
Yeah, Long Wongs was the first one.
Yeah.
You might have been thinking Yucca, but you said Long Wongs.
Might have done. Yeah.
I miss the wings at Long Wongs.
Well, Long Wongs is dead. It's gone.
Yeah, I know.
It's over. It's all over.
It's over. Oh.
Oh.
A bit of a last week's head-to-head.
Yeah. Oh, and Skeggy's got a thought for the next song in the list. He thinks that we need to work out some sort of duet for me in that one. I'm not certain. I'll have to have a listen and think about it.
To me.
Yeah.
I might do a little rewrite on that.
Thank you for the follow, Buggy Disney Star 44. Welcome
thank
in.
Thank you.
Great username.
Buggy Disney Star 44. 44. Love it. Right, bit of Peter Gabriel.
With Lottie, Lottie plays with Jane, Jane plays with Willie, Willie is happy again, Suki plays with Leo, Sasha plays with Prince, Adolf builds a bonfire, Enrico plays with it. Probably will in games without frontiers, war without tears. If looks could kill, they probably will in games without frontiers, war without tears. Games without frontiers, war without tears. Costumes, playing silly games, hiding out in treetops, shouting out rude names. Whistling tunes, we hide in the dunes by the seaside. Whistling tunes, we're kissing baboons in the jungle. It's a knockout. If looks could kill, they probably will. In games without frontiers, war without tears. If looks could kill, they probably will. In games without frontiers, war without tears. Games without frontiers, war without tears.
Is a good tune.
Hey. It's a great tune.
Yeah. Thanks for requesting that
one.
It's one
I'd forgotten all about.
Yeah.
Until I did the thing and I was like, oh, what Peter Gabriel tunes are there? And I'm like, oh, Games Without Frontiers. Yes.
Yeah, because everybody thinks of Sledgehammer.
Yep.
Maybe Shock the Monkey and Salisbury Hill. That's what you got.
Yep.
You think Peter Gabriel, the first thing that comes to mind is Sledgehammer. What's up with the French? I mean, everybody had a whole thing for a while there. Blondie was doing it. You know, it's like, oh, let's sing some bits in French. It's like,
because you know, it's fun.
Yeah, I get it. Thanks for the applause.
Because people used to be smarter than they are now, and they used to speak more than one language.
Hmm, possibly. I mean, talking heads.
Look at people in the you know, 12, 13, 14, 15, 1600s. They all spoke multiple languages.
Well, they had to.
Because
you couldn't assume that everybody was going to speak your language, so you just learned other languages.
Well, there were just so many languages. Even in England, there were so many. Britain, what is now Britain, there were so many languages between the Celts.
King of the Britons. I am Arthur, King of the Britons.
Look, some watery tart handing out swords is not a basis for government.
Yeah, Bowie did it as well.
Some watery bint.
Moistened bint.
Moistened bint. That's
yeah,
what it is.
Moistened bint.
Moistened bint.
We really need to watch that again. I haven't seen that in ages, and I want to see it again. The electrician is at Mom's house. I'm excited. I hope it gets sorted for you. Glad you got somebody out quickly. That is quite cool.
Yeah, I might do a little rewrite on this.
Yeah. Ooh, rewrite. Like, on the fly right now, or just...
No.
So you're going to poke around with it. All right. Cool.
Should we try a different film? The way you smile, the way you look at me when you think nobody's watching. I resist you, the way you laugh, until you find it hard to breathe and tears are falling. How you fill me with such feeling, and I can hardly contain my heart. All I wanna do is sing, you give a melody to my life. Right from the beginning, and I can barely restrain my thoughts. High above like dove on wing, hear me when I say these words. You to me are everything. The way it feels with you sleeping next to me and softly breathing. There's no way I could ever resist you. The way you touch, gently tracing outlines, fingertips exploring. Hands on my skin keeps me reeling, and I can hardly contain my heart. All I wanna do is sing, give a melody to my life right from the beginning, and I can barely restrain my thoughts. All above and above my wing, hear me when I say these words. You to me are everything. You to me are everything. Me, I'm ready to go. Whatever you're selling, baby, I'm buying. If this ain't right, I wanna be wrong. You gave me a song and I'm gonna sing. You to me are everything. You to me are everything. And I can hardly contain my heart. All I wanna do is sing. You give melody to my life right from the beginning. And I can barely restrain my thoughts. High above like dove on wing, hear me when I say these words. You to me are everything. 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 Oh yeah, babe, I think you should know this.
no way now for me to deny it. You got me, I'm ready to go. Whatever you're selling, baby, I'm buying. If this ain't right, I wanna be wrong. You gave me a song and I'm gonna sing. You to me are everything. You to me are everything.
Skeggy approves.
That was on the fly.
Yeah.
Not done it like that before.
Skeggy approves.
Well, you know, sometimes maybe I should have done it like that in the beginning.
Maybe. Hmm. Well, we've got it. We've got it now, so you can refer back to it. We're talking about all the different Francais. And thanks, Skeggy, for dedicating that song to everyone in the chat and stream for just being awesome people. That's very cool.
That is very cool.
Grace Jones, Depeche Mode, obviously. Visage. Forgot the Francais thing. It's, you know, using
Japan.
Yeah.
Did it?
Using French for some of the lyrics.
I think Duran Duran have used a French word here and there.
Yeah, I think they probably have. Wonder if you can do anything with Visage.
Not really.
Like a head to head.
Don't have the one.
It was only Fade to Grey.
Fade to Grey, and that's about it.
I love that tune. So good.
I could add it to the Midge thing as he wrote it.
Yes, yes, he did. Steve Strange?
Steve Strange.
Steve Strange. Do you love the Fade to Grey? Yeah, kind of a live learn, basically. It was a live learn of a song that we already knew, but yeah. So we got about 45 minutes left. Feel free to keep those requests coming. Otherwise, Hammer will just start picking. It's one of your favorites. You love this song.
I do love this song. I just don't know if I remember it.
It came up as a random, and I kept it in. Because I'm like, hey, Hannah loves this song.
Let's try that in a similar vein. Touched down the ground in JFK. Snow was melting on the ground. BLS, I heard the sound of an angel. New York like a Christmas tree. Tonight this city belongs to me, angel. Symphony. We got John Coltrane and a love supreme. Miles says she's got to be an angel. Lady Day got diamond eyes. She sees the truth behind the lies. Angel of Harlem.
to you an empty glass. The lady sings, eyes swollen like a bee sting. Blinded, you lost your way through the side streets and the alleyway, like a star exploding in the night, falling to the city in broad daylight. An angel in a devil's shoes, salvation in the blues. You never look like an angel, yeah. Angel of Harlem, angel of Harlem, angel of Harlem, angel of Harlem.
I liked it.
Yeah. It's a bit different. It's a bit different.
Orbiter, Liam is here. Liam's changed his name to Bale Corvus, and he seems to be lurking a bit. He said a couple things here and there.
He's having a bit of a lurk. Yeah. He's having a bit of a lurk. Yeah.
He's having a lurk. He's got lots to do.
Lurk.
He's got lots of interesting things. Tyler Loft is back. Good to see you. Skeggy is wondering if you would ever consider doing Poison by Alice Cooper. And I know you and Maz used to sing it.
We did.
Yeah. And Satina seconded that.
I don't know if I still have the chart for that.
Yeah.
I'll have to look.
Yeah.
Probably do somewhere.
Because I do like that song, actually.
I probably do somewhere. I'll have to look in my email history.
Yeah, I've made a list, or I made a note. So we'll have a look. And then Skeggy said, he's going to be blocking me soon. And I'm like, no, not a chance. We like your suggestions, you guys. I know. We do love Liam's sense of humor. Somebody needs to be the Statler and Waldorf of this place.
I thought that was us.
Kind of. Kind of is us. Tyler, I'll put that one in for you. No problem.
Shaking off the cold,
You pretend it doesn't bother you, but you just want to explode. Sometimes you hear him talking, and other times you can. All the same old cliches, is that a woman or a man? And you always seem outnumbered, you dare not make a stand. Here I am on the road again. Here I am up on the stage. Here I go playing the star again. There I go, turn the page.
So, we got one for Satina, then we got one for Tyler, then we got another one for Satina. Orbiter said that was so good. Skeggy said that was total fire. Thanks, you guys. Thanks for the applause. You guys are awesome. You guys are just awesome. Aw, thanks, Rage Guitars. And I got your note. I've made a note of that suggestion. Thank you.
Libraries gave us power. Then word came and made us free. What price now for a shallow piece of dignity? I wish I had a bottle right here in my dirty face to wear the scars.
I love that song. I love that song. So we'll play this one for Tyler. Then we're going to go through the Live Nation concert email. It's becoming a regular thing. You know, who's coming to town? Should we see him? Should we not? And making fun of some of the things that people would actually go see.
Used to spend my nights down in the bar room. Rescued me from reaching for the bottom and brought me back from being too far gone. You're as smooth as Tennessee whiskey. You're as sweet. Stoned on your love all the time. Look for love
the same old places. Found the bottom of the bottle is always dry. But when you poured out your heart, you didn't waste it, 'cause there is nothing like your love to get me high. You're as smooth as Tennessee whiskey. You're as sweet. Stone on your love all the time. Bittersweet thing, could this be a dream? Just the same nightmare that keeps me awake, feeding in my brain. Tall shot of pain, pour a little up now for the love that we made. I feel it in the morning, still here in the morning. I see you, but you can't telephone the doctor. I'm not okay. Bottom of the bottle to fill this empty heart up. When the sun comes out tomorrow, you can find me doing the same, 'cause I just can't forget the way we turned out this bed. The only thing that sleeps here is the ghost of you instead. I feel it in the morning, you're still here in the morning. I see you, but you can't telephone the doctor. I'm not okay. Bottom of the bottle to fill this empty heart up. There's a proof to change the truth about me, but I can't. Baby, don't they make a medicine for heartbreak? I can't drink you. No, I can't drink you away. Yeah, I can't drink you. No, I can't drink you away. Tennessee whiskey, Tennessee.
Tennessee whiskey. Yeah, you're as smooth as Tennessee whiskey. Tennessee whiskey. Tennessee whiskey.
Thanks, Tyler, for that request. Much appreciated. Okay, so.
So.
Live Nation Weekly. Who's coming to town? Beyonce's coming to town. Apparently tickets are extortionate, and I don't care.
Nope.
I like her. I think she's perfectly fine. There's nothing wrong with her. Just not for me. Oh, one more thing before. Okay, Tyler. You can have one ultimate hammer before you go. Hang on. Hang on. Gotta turn it on. Ready?
Ultimate ammo.
And there you go. So, yeah, Beyonce. Not so much. Machine Gun Kelly at the Royal Albert Hall.
Really?
Yeah, that's what I was saying. I'm like, at the Royal Albert Hall. It's nothing against Machine Gun Kelly. Those two things don't go together for me. I mean, that's like mint sauce and orange juice. Not so much.
Oh, now that's awful.
Yeah, exactly. They just don't work.
Never the twain shall
they don't
meet.
Work.
Some do not cross the streams.
A Swedish duo called First Aid Kit.
No. I've heard of them.
The Streets, Alexandra no. Head at Cardiff Bay.
No.
We're getting Hello, T. Corpella. How are you?
How are you? How is the stream?
How are you, my friend?
Thank you. Thank you for bringing your peeps in
yeah,
here.
Yeah, great to have you here. Welcome in, Raiders.
How is life in T. Corpella land?
Yeah. How were things?
Cold. I'm assuming cold.
Yes, yes. Sir Tom Jones is coming to town.
No.
I like Tom Jones.
I don't care.
I like Tom Jones.
I don't care.
We've already talked about UB40. Yeah, so that's pretty much it. So that's it for the concert stuff. But T. Corpella.
T. Corpella.
How are
you? Coming with a big raid.
Do let us know if there's a song Hamel can play for you. And we'll play this one while you have a look. And yeah, let us know how everything was and how you're doing.
Never saw saw me change the game that we've all been playing. I ain't seen diamonds cut through harder men than you yourself, but if you must pretend, you may meet your end. Arm yourself, because no one else here will save you. The odds will betray you, and I will replace you. You can't deny the price. Through my veins, you know my name. Try to hide your hand, forget how to feel. Life is gone with just the spin of the wheel. Arm yourself, because no will save you. The odds will betray you, and I will replace you. You can't deny the prize, it may never fulfill you. It longs to kill you. Are you willing to die? The coldest blood runs through my veins. You know my name. You know my name. You know my name. You know my name.
We're going to wait for T. Corpella to come back. He's getting some sandwiches, and then we'll do a song. Yeah. So Satina asked,
I bet he's using that dense rye bread.
Ooh. Thanks for all the applause and all the great emotes in the chat.
That's good stuff.
You guys are the best. Satina and I were talking about, she said, isn't Billy Joel coming to town in July? I'm like, yes, he is, but it's at Hyde Park. And the reason, I would love to go see Billy Joel at Hyde Park, and I highly recommend, if you have the means, to go do that, especially if you like Billy Joel, obviously. You've seen him already. I have not. But I cannot do 3 days. Even if they're not in a row, I can't stand in Hyde Park for 3 days. I am far too old. 2 days is going to be hard enough, even though they're not back-to-back. I mean, the 2 days back-to-back nearly killed us. Let's be fair.
I was fine the second day. Once we discovered the good drugs.
Yeah.
Good painkillers.
Oh, man.
I was like, yeah, bring it up.
No, it was that next day afterwards. I'm like, oh, do I ache? I ache.
Well, I kept taking the painkillers.
Yeah. I ache in all ways. So, yeah, I can't do 3 days. And Pink is also playing Hyde Park. So, I mean, seriously. Hyde Park this summer is going to smash it. Ooh, my mom has lights. Yay. Sorted. Wonderful. Nope, you can't play it yet. T. Corpella's not back yet. You can play something else. So, in case you all wondered about the behind the music around here, T. Corpella's here. Right, I'll tell you in a minute then.
See if I can remember that. Oh, that's what I had written down. Derp. Herp, derp. Right, bit of Blondie.
Thank you for that request, T. Corpella. Skeggy. Skeggy's going to miss this Friday. He's going to a wedding.
Ooh.
That's awesome. he's got to go. It's a really good friend. He might sneak his phone in, though.
Excellent. It'd be like one of those people who uses it's kind of like listening to the game on your transistor radio. One ear in.
That was the Friends episode with Joey, yeah, where they're at Ross and Monica's grandmother's funeral. So I'm still looking for somebody to raid. There's lots of people, and I'm just clicking into people. So this is what I was starting to say. When you look for somebody to raid, you know, you start clicking into people's streams because you want to see if they're still on, if they're, you know, what they're doing. Type of thing. And so I happened to click, I don't think we'll be going there because I think he's nearly finishing up, but I clicked onto Moonlight Social and it's Jeremy by himself. And he's cleared everything out behind his chair because he's just playing guitar today and he was stretching. And dear Lord, that is a sight that nobody needs to see. I love Jeremy and Moonlight Social, but he's on his back like a turtle and he's grabbing his feet. It was hysterical.
Yeah, that's not attractive. That's not attractive.
It was brilliant.
All
Yeah, T. Corpello, yeah, we usually end about 10:30 our time because we do have noise restrictions in the flat where we live. So, yeah, we usually, we can't go any later than 11 o'clock, but we try to end by 10:30 out of respect for our neighbors, give or take.
Drops of Jupiter in her hair. Hey, yeah, yeah, yeah. Hey, yeah, yeah, yeah. She acts like summer, walks like rain. Reminds me there's still time to change. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Hey, yeah, yeah, yeah. Since her return from a stay on the moon, she listens like spring and she talks like June. Hey, yeah, yeah, yeah. Hey, yeah. Tell me, did you walk across the sun? Did you make it to the Milky Way to see the lights all fading, that heaven is overrated? Tell me, did you fall for a shooting star, one without a permanent scar? And did you miss me while you were searching for yourself out there? A soul vacation, tracing her way through the constellation. Hey, yeah, yeah. Hey, yeah, yeah, yeah. She checks out Mozart while she does typo. Reminds me that there is room to grow. Hey, yeah, yeah, yeah. Hey, yeah, yeah, yeah. Now that she's back from the atmosphere, I'm afraid that she might think of me. As plain old Jane told the story about a man who was so afraid to fly, so he never did land. Tell me, the wind sweep you off your feet. You finally get a chance to dance along the light of day and head back to the Milky Way. And tell me, your Venus blow your mind. Was it everything you wanted to find? Did you miss me while you were looking for yourself out there? Can you imagine no love? Fried meat, fried chicken, your best friend always sticking up for you. Even when I know you're wrong, can you imagine no first dance, freeze-dried romance, five-hour phone conversation, the best soy latte that you ever did have, and me? Tell me, did the wind sweep you off your feet? Finally get a chance to dance along the light of day and head back to the Milky Way. Tell me, did you walk across the sun? Did you make it to the Milky Way to see the lights all fading, that heaven is overrated? Tell me, did you fall for a shooting star, one without a permanent scar? And did you miss me while you were searching for yourself? Na 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 na. Hey yeah, hey yeah, yeah. Na 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 na. Hey yeah, yeah, yeah. Hey yeah, yeah, yeah. Na 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 na. Hey yeah.
That's a nice song.
It's a nice song. It's a good song. It's a great song.
So, Hammer, what are you going to play for the final song while I am still looking for somebody to raid? The problem is there are too many choices. There are too many good people on Twitch is the problem right now.
give me
a heads up as to what we've got. All right, keep it a secret then.
Yeah, yeah. Ah, thank you for the applause.
Thank you so much.
T. Corpella really liked that one. Thank you for the snaps, Orbiter. I like snaps. Yeah, you got snaps from Orbiter. Snaps. Hamo's not a snap.
What's it we were watching the other day and they were doing that? Oh. Yeah.
Rachel Grace Violin.
NCIS. Okay. That's what it was.
Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. Let me have a look.
Timmy McGee.
Timmy McGee. Snaps for Timmy. I was thinking about Steve Forward, but we did see him the... Well, it's been a while since we've seen Steve, actually.
It's been a while. So we went there off of another raid.
Yeah, that's right.
Somebody took us there.
Yeah. I want to say it was Orbiter, actually.
Might have been.
I think it was Orbiter.
It might have been.
Yeah.
So we could do that. I'll be okay with it.
Steve's always good fun. Oh, man, I closed the wrong window. Let me go check out Rachel Grace Violin. Yeah, I thought it was you, Orbiter, that took us to see Steve.
Look for a final 10.
So, yeah, we're going to be back on Friday. Skeggy won't be here because he's going to be at a wedding, which is cool. But yeah, we're going to be here. What is Friday, Hannah?
Me.
So, we are
Friday's
going to be
first
featuring...
First
going to
be me. I might have a new song by then.
Hamo Tunes.
If I work on that thing I was doing earlier.
Hamo Tunes.
I'm going to do an early Duran Duran song.
Are you?
Maybe.
Can you just say what it is? And then I'm going to hope that the credits work without me having to fiddle around with them. Satina will be here.
No, I'm not going to do that.
A night off for the sparkly boots.
Sparkle boots. Sparkle boobs.
But she's out tomorrow. I'm telling you. I don't want to say that girl gets around, but those boots definitely get around. They're just out and about and having a great time.
Under all kinds of beds.
Yeah, yeah. They're made for walking. They're made for dancing. They're made for partying.
You know what we haven't done? We haven't done any Bowie today.
We haven't done any Bowie. First you were saying Duran. Now you're saying Bowie.
Yeah, I moved on.
You moved on?
I moved on.
Okay. All right. All right, all right, all right. And they drive. The boots are made for rockin'. Oh, nice. Good choice.
Yes, we love you.
that is there. Though nothing will keep us together, we could steal time forever and ever. We could be heroes just for one day. For one day, I can remember standing by the wall and the guns shot above our heads, and we kissed, we kissed. We kissed as though nothing would fall, and the shame was on the other side. Maybe we're lying. You better not stay. Oh, but we can be honest just for one day.
Yes. Thank you all very much. Thank you for being here.
Thank you. Thank you for joining us on this fine Wednesday evening. Oh, it'll be a bit chilly.
Yeah, it's a bit chilly. Thanks for your requests.
Not here, it's not chilly. It's lovely, lovely 75 degrees.
Now my feet are freezing. Thanks for your requests. Thanks for the hype train.
Thank you for the raid, Tico Pella.
Yep. It's great to have you all here.
Thank you for the biddies and the subs and the resubs and the gift subs and the it's all just lovely, marvelous stuff. You guys are awesome.
So yeah, let's keep copy going. Those. They do. They definitely do. And thank you for all the just the great kind words, Skeggy and everybody else.
Indeed.
All your support.
Indeed.
Right. Let's copy those raid commands there. Those raid calls. We're gonna go see Steve. Steve Forehead.
Awesome.
And hang out with Shred Steve. Master. And yeah. We'll see you all
Friday. Be well, be safe, and, you know, we'll see you Friday. Cheers, everybody.